continues.
Well, we've heard Naomi Sutton. We've heard it the past couple of weeks from John Cena. He says that he is going to Night of Champions, pardon my French, to whip Brock Lesnar's ass.
Oh,
that's what John Cena said. And I think after seeing tonight, that's what he's going to do.
I don't know if he's going to do it. I certainly think he's going to show up to do that. I think it's going to be a complete different fight than we saw at SummerSlam.
I think so, too.
Back it up, okay? Come on, get it out.
The most surprising thing is Hayden said he's just 49.
Yeah. Dog ears. Oh, man. Right to the face, and Naomi. This could be enough for Cameron to put her away and a kick out.
This Cameron's looking great.
I know, and Naomi's got to try to fight back into this, John. And we was talking about how athletic Naomi is, and Cameron's really come along as an athlete.
She has.
And Naomi up over the top. Oh, no. Blocked by Cameron. Hanging on. And Naomi's shoulders down. Can she put Cameron away? Naomi now.
What's Cameron doing? She's got to tap out.
This match has a result of a submission, Naomi.
Very painful.